Should I learn programming before college?
Oh, I would have loved to learn HTML, Java, Perl or Python in high school instead of French or German.
Spanish is at least practical, because you need it to talk to the guys doing your landscaping. What good are French and German?
French lets you imitate that really cool AI in the Matrix movies, while German is only useful if you want to work for Volkswagen or SAP.
What are the disadvantages of learning it before college?
The worst thing that could happen is your teachers correct what you've learned. The most likely case is that they give you advice on how to do things more efficiently and effectively.
Or I could be embarrassed when I make mistakes.
You will make mistakes learning on your own too. At least learning in high school, they'll expect you to make mistakes, and you'll have a whole college career to learn from them.
What happens if I just study programming in college?
You can only learn the courses that they teach. You learn their material for the first time in class, and don't have as much time to build upon them before you hit the workforce.
If I haven't hit college, I may not have the analytical skills to understand advanced programming.
Start reading books and taking online courses now. Getting a head start means you'll have years to review material as your knowledge increases.
But I thought learning in college would mean I'd learn it faster.
If you have the whole summer of your summer before college to learn Java, do you think you'd learn more or less than if you have to study for calculus, physics and English 101-2?
Then there is all the college-level curriculum and computer labs.
Go to the app club at the high school, if they have one. Or take the online programming classes through iTunes University, and other online educational programs.
And what if I don't learn it in high school on my own?
Then you've got college to learn it.